Right.
You rolling?
Rolling.
Alright. Well, we found a sneaky location, undisclosed location somewhere in Southern California. We're gonna throw this off this giant cliff, potentially into the ocean. Hopefully not. Hopefully we'll get a flight out of it. I think the wind conditions are moderate to okay. We're only gonna get one shot, so let's see what happens. I'm super nervous, more nervous than when I fly a really expensive moldy. But hopefully I can channel my 15-year-old self and everything will be okay. Let's give it a whirl. Now or never?
Now or never.
Ready?
Let it fly, bro! Here! really light conditions. Super light. It's flying really good though, man. Alright, I'm gonna try to land, it's getting pretty late.
I don't think I even scratched the paint.
That was a nice push you landed in.
Yeah, it was nice and fluffy. Hands are shaking. Still recording?
Yeah.
Man. It flew really good. The air is real light. So it's kind of on the edge of just maintaining. This is actually a really good spot though. I think we should keep this one in our back pockets for some sneaky flights. Yeah, man, it you know what? It really flew sort of how I remembered it. It brought back a lot of memories.
So when was the last time you built one of these?
Oh, 1994, 1995 probably.
Ooh, yeah. A while ago.
A long time ago, yeah. But I really wanted to try a roll, but the air is super light and I didn't want to risk it. So if we had a few more mile an hour wind, maybe I would have tried some inverted flight or a roll or something. But hey, it was successful, man. I mean, it flew and it's in one piece and I didn't really even scratch it up at all. So
yeah, looked pretty smooth.
Yeah, if you know what, smooth is the word. It flew really smooth. And you know, flying on a coastal hill like this, you get really smooth, like buttery air, as opposed to flying inland where it can be a little choppy. But yeah, man, I'm totally happy. Totally happy. Now the question is, will I just hang it on the wall and never fly it again? will I make another attempt some point in the future? I don't know. But for right now, pretty damn happy. All right, I think that's a wrap. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Oh, and I do have another sort of vintage, old school build video series coming up, so stay on the lookout for that. See you later.